first son of a liberator's son. In bed he was raised as the ship grew a shadow. A great hull would blot out the light of the sun. And 6 days a week he would watch his poor father, a working man, live like a slave. He'd drink every night and he'd dream of a future of money he never would save. Was broken. They launched a great ship out to sea. He felt he'd be left on a desolate shore to a future he desperately wanted to flee. What else was there for us?